What's up, guys? Get ready for a roller coaster ride through tales of road rage and brace yourself for the inevitable consequences. Okay, let's get it on.
See it? Yeah, man. No what, no?
Well, it seems he has a grudge against us. Look at his attitude.
Bingo, why you stop? Why didn't stop?
Yeah, stop because y'all are fucking all the problem.
Wait, you're starting the problem.
Calm down. What does he get from this kick? Is it redundant?
Jail! You're going to fucking jail! Oh my god!
Showing respect and courtesy to other drivers on the road is also respecting yourself. Don't let things go too far.
This guy, he just destroyed my brand new car!
Acting like she's a strict mother.
My bad, sorry.
What?
You're not old enough to ride it on the street.
Okay.
The incident occurred on I-80 just east of the Chicago area. Luckily, the driver still has another chance. He needs to have his own path. Traffic lights and pedestrian lights have turned green for at least 5 seconds. Both the car and pedestrian were halfway through the intersection when the incident occurred. Hope they were late for whatever had them in such a hurry. Apparently, he didn't know the police had seen the whole process. Soon he will have to stop the car. Please move slowly because in bad weather it is difficult for you to control the steering wheel perfectly. Stay patient and calm while navigating through traffic. Impatience only leads to risky decisions.
Happy to answer questions.
It was in Nice near Par Border on Interstate 86 heading westbound Appy X 1 mile before exit 61.
LOL.
Getting pulled over for running a red light is never fun. Take it as a lesson learned and make a pledge to always stop when the light turns red.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Keep your eyes peeled when crossing the street. Don't underestimate the importance of being vigilant in traffic.
Please say a command.
I always use my signal and recommend that everyone does. He crossed 2 lanes without signaling.
Emergency video.
The incident occurred in Waterloo, Sydney. Remember, It's not worth risking your safety or the safety of others by getting into arguments or altercations while driving. Keep a level head and prioritize safety over ego. I think the arrogance of bad people comes from the silence of good people. We need action.
Does it come out?
So ferocious, how many years in prison does he deserve?
Stop.
Calm down. What does he get from this kick? Is it redundant? When you only have 15 seconds to prove who you are. Wow. It's crucial to watch for other vehicles and avoid cutting them off unexpectedly. Remember, safe driving is about consideration and cooperation with fellow road users. Things like this need to be reported, and I believe it will be taken seriously. So intent on watching the car in front, he didn't see the police car behind. I hope he got booked for failing to check his mirrors as well. No doubt an impatient person and someone who doesn't know how to communicate on the highway. Oh no, this guy over the shoulder and failed.
Media nice when he was to a 10-year-old inside the interview room.
On the road to Colombia, an aggressive driver weaved into traffic. Immediately, the police showed up and stopped him.
We never got to meet Clayton Kershaw, so his 10-year-old son was standing in front of him and he was announcing why he was there, and you see Clayton Kershaw.
It is a love of a sport that's passed down from generation to generation. After the Red Sox program, I'll take some other memento. So I can just sit there with him. Did you do that, Mike?
I did. I bought the final scorecard from Busch Stadium, the old Busch Stadium, 2004.
Bro, the new GTA 6 graphics look insane. You don't let your thoughts take over your action.
Bien joué, bien joué.
Never get angry when you don't have enough strength to deal with karma. The driver's rage at the protesters blocking the road made it impossible for him to continue working. Stop immediately checking the brakes of anyone on the road if you don't want to be like this guy. This car is tired and wants to rest. The driver drove aggressively on the road, causing a hit-and-run collision. He was urgently summoned by the police that day. Oh my God, this guy needs to relearn how to cross the street again. BB and instant karma. Ha!
Oi!
A strong rage caused the car to shake.
Stop!
Get out! Get out!
She doesn't need the cops. She needs professional acting lessons.
Here! Stop filming me!
Give me your phone!
Stop. Give me your phone!
Get out of the car! Now we're in a movie!
Get away with it!
Left lane's ending.
An aggressive driver who overtakes at high speed receives immediate karma. Please slow down and control your speed, everyone.
Bow. How's them sandbags and fucking barriers, motherfucker? You stupid fuck. Look at his hood, though. Look at his hood all smashed up.
Caden was walking back to his Tesla Model 3 that he'd left parked on the streets of Miami, Florida.
She was a thief. He wasn't a stalker, but a dude trying to get his stuff back.
The police car pulled up, and the officer also noticed the man sitting on the sidewalk. The police officer got out and started questioning the man while Caden left. Later that night, Caden realized that...
The impatient car driver sped up and passed when the light turned green, receiving instant karma for his hasty action.
But look at this. While they're speaking, a tow truck operator is hooking up the guy's car. Fend of the vehicle, and you won't believe what happens next.
Tow guy acted like it's the third car he's flipped that day.
Car rolls right over, ends up in a lane of rush hour traffic. You can see other vehicles hurtling by. Eventually, they manage to free him and carry him to safety.
Yo, this truck just hit me and is taking off.
Not karma. He drove into the ditch to hide XD.
What a psycho. He just went in the ditch because he hit me.
Bad driver and instant karma. Glad the police were there at the right time. The lesson to be learned here is don't be like this guy, and the police were great when they showed up promptly. In this case, who is wrong? Please leave your answer below in the comments. Go out strongly, but come back weekly. Please comment number one if you are someone who can control your emotions.
What the f***, dude? Are you f***ing serious?
Good job. The policeman will help you learn to drive.
Yes! Yes! Instant f***ing karma! Instant f***ing karma!
Oh my God, double failure. It was, not immediately, but a month after it was released, it was removed from the shelves because Coke said, we can't give this stuff away.
Anger comes at the price of a rear glass.
What the Republicans are going to have to do is they're just to not vote for it. But where does that leave the president? Where where does that leave Republicans when they got...
Snowy roads are slippery, so slow down. This guy received a $500 ticket for his reckless driving in front of the police. This guy shakes the car like he's playing a game. Bad drivers receive immediate karma. Never block the front of a moving vehicle. Now I understand why his car is like that.
Jesus.
Oh man, he should learn to go slow and control his speed.
Bend!
Surely after this time he won't dare to do that again. No protest should ever be acted out on a street, road, or highway. A new door for the lesson to open, haha. The driver will cross the double yellow line and face immediate karma. There are many drivers who still think the road is their own.
Your face. What? He's an idiot.
This car was going the wrong way and was seen by the police.
That's hilarious.
Don't worry, Frizzle's just teaching the kids about friction. This is not road rage or instant karma. Police slow the traffic down to remove debris on the motorway. Does anyone see this driver's mistake?
You're the one with the price thing on your car, you dumbass! You man!
Woman screams at other drivers.
I hope your kids get cancer! What are you looking at? What are you filming me, you sick fuck? Is that funny to you?
When you quit, you are, but the stars are still there.
No, no, you can't just put your hands on me like that. Hey, damn! You're gonna take me to jail for that shit? Okay, so can you put your hand off me?
Edina police incident tent okay. 16 involved a man walking on the white line at the curb.
Don't walk on the damn sidewalk! Man! Come back for what? I remain silent! Oh!
line.
As we end this journey, we appreciate your company. If you enjoyed it, please support by liking and subscribing. Keep tapping for more videos. Thanks for staying till the end. See ya.